Recently, fans of Blackpink have been very happy. Not only is Lisa's solo album coming out this year, her collaboration with DJ Snake has been more real than ever. DJ Snake teased this project with the girls back in 2019 when a fan asked him, "Will you make a song with Blackpink?" He responds yes straight away. Later that year, when DJ Snake released his albums, fans were confused because there was no collaboration with Blackpink anywhere. So they took to DJ Snake's social media to ask him what was happening. On Instagram, he replied that there was a problem with the schedules and it didn't work out that time. But then in January of 2020, DJ Snake asked on Twitter who he should collaborate with. A fan tagged Blackpink's account and he replied that they already had something but never finished it. Even though the fans didn't really believe him, it seems like the collab is really on its way. In his Instagram story, he shared a snippet of the song that they were working on and a snap of Lisa's allegedly singing the lyrics "Play Play All Night With You," and within hours it reached the worldwide trending on Twitter. It's unclear if this song is going to be a part of Lisa's solo album or if it's going to be released separately, but if one thing's for sure, I definitely cannot wait to hear it.